what the hell? I got to tell someone.
Hola, and welcome to... Your mystical recovery begins now. Catch some fish, and we'll speak after.
Eso. Nice one. Nice. Just need one more.
All right.
That's step one of this fucking guy's plan. Dr. Davalos, it's Danny. I caught some fish.
Muy bien. My treatment is working, Danny.
See? I don't feel anything.
Exactly. Time for step two. I want you to go feed some pelicans.
Why?
Danny, do you want to unblock your chakras, harmonize with the crystals, and rid yourself of your negative imbalances, or not?
I'm still trying to figure out what the hell that means.
Just proceed to step two, and feed the damn pelicans!
Okay, okay.
Cocodrilo, like your style, I say.
Hey, bird. Want some fish? There you go.
Your chakras are broken, and your mind is negatively balanced.
This is kind of nice. Hola. So, I fed those pelicans?
Si, the crystals sound to me. Muy bien, Danny. You may proceed to step three now.
What's that going to be? Feeding dogs or chickens or something?
No. Dogs are not to be trusted. And chickens are not real. I want you to meditate.
Meditate? Where? Here?
Don't be ridiculous. In an eagle's nest on a cliff. It's a tough climb, and there's a broken bridge nearby. So be careful.
What? Coño.
Keep that cocodrilo away from me.
have to relax. That felt pretty good. Yeah, it's me. So I meditated inside a fucking eagle's nest.
And?
And it was weird, but kind of relaxing, I guess.
If your chakras could talk, they would thank you. You may proceed to the next step. This time, I want you to go skydiving.
Okay, that sounds like fun.
You see? My program isn't so weird.
I wouldn't go that far.
Danny, who is the doctor and who is the patient here?
I don't know anymore.
Exactly. Find a high vantage point and become one with the clouds, Danny.
Ugh.
Danny, it's Dr. Davalos.
Fuck off! Woo-hoo-hoo! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Dr. Davalos!
Danny! Did you become one with the Cumulonimbus?
I don't know about that, but it felt pretty good.
You see? Pure spiritual growth! Next, I want you to say something nice to your enemies. As you murder them. No goons.
What?
Danny, please, do not question my methods. You are on the verge of a major spiritual breakthrough, but you must complete all the steps. The crystals have spoken.
Fine.
Actually, no.
Danny, congratulations, Danny. You have completed my 5.5-step alternative therapy program.
But I only did 5 steps.
The half step was coming back to see me.
I have to say, I don't think I feel any different.
Not true. Your chakras are unblocked, and your aura has changed to the color of a spirit quartz. This is wonderful news. See. But there is a catch.
What's that?
You must stay in a permanent homicidal state. Otherwise, you will suffer from catastrophic post-traumatic stress disorder.
That sounds terrible.
See, it is. Never stop killing, Danny. Never stop killing.
Okay, then. I'll keep that in mind.
Come see me again soon. I want to put you on another program I call Galactic Urine Therapy.
Why don't you try it on yourself? Let me know how it goes.